When you start using PowerPoint 2010, you might notice that it looks a lot like 2007. It uses the same ribbon interface where all the toolbars are grouped into different tabs. But there have been some changes made to the ribbon, and there are also a lot of cool new features that make it easy to create eye-catching presentations. The first change is that you can now customize the ribbon. One of the complaints about the old ribbon was that you had to switch between tabs too much. Now you can create custom tabs with your favorite buttons. For example, you can play your slideshow, create a new slide, and insert a text box without having to switch to a different tab. Another big improvement is that the Office button has been replaced with the File tab, which takes you to Backstage View. Backstage View is basically just an updated version of the File menu that a lot of programs have, but the great thing about it is that you get a full page view instead of just a menu, so it's easier to find things and it's just generally more pleasant to work with. Photos can add a lot to a PowerPoint presentation, and 2010 introduces some new photo editing tools. It can automatically remove the background from photos so that they have a cleaner appearance. There's a new artistic effects menu to help you customize your photos. And just like in 2007, there's a picture styles menu where you can add things like shadows or frames. It's now easier than ever to add video to your presentations, and you can also do some basic editing from within PowerPoint. If you just want to show an excerpt, then you can trim your video, and you can add video styles to give your videos a unique look.
Hello. I got cut off.
At some point, you may want to share your presentation with someone who's on a different computer. There are several great new features to help you do that. You now have an option to compress media, which reduces the file size. This is a great feature if you need to email it to somebody, especially if your project has a lot of embedded video and images. There's a brand new feature that lets you broadcast your slideshow over the internet. That means if somebody can't make it to a meeting, you can just send them a link, and they'll be able to watch your presentation live within their web browser. Finally, PowerPoint now lets you save your presentation as a video file. This is an amazing feature because you can now post your presentation on YouTube or any other video hosting site, or if you want, you could use a separate program to edit the video or burn it onto a DVD. With all of the brand new features as well as the more subtle improvements, PowerPoint 2007 makes it easier than ever to create and share professional-looking presentations.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCF, learnfree.org.